Do not ignore the cry in your ear. The ringing in the ears is tinnitus. These are hallucinations of sounds or physiological or pathological sounds. Tinnitus is classified into two major categories, subjective and objective cries. Subjective cries, this is a phenomenon where only patients feel these cries. Many people call it haunted, but in fact, subjective tinnitus stems from any stimulus that affects certain parts of the ear, outer ear, middle ear, and inner ear, or the neurotransmitter from ear to brain. The cry is a completely subjective phenomenon created by the sensory nervous system of the ear when it is pathologically stimulated. In some cases, the sound comes from a real sound in the body, a heartbeat, a bloody sound. The subjective voice is divided into two types of music and non-musical cries. The sound of flying flies, the sound of rice, the waves of the sea clattering the shellfish, the fizz of the pot of boiling water. High voices such as horn, bank bell, call birds singing, these calls may interfere with the determination of the hearing by the doctor with a tuning or audiometric. Non-musical rarities are relatively rare. These are the crashes, the bangs, the rubbing. The intensity of tinnitus is varied. Tingling, tinnitus only occurs in quiet or depressed nights, leading to insomnia, mental depression, tinnitus as the blood rushes to the head. Tinnitus sites may meet one or both sides. Causes of tinnitus, causes of external ear such as earbuds, inflammation of the outer ear canal, boil outer ear tubes, ear foreign objects. Causes in the middle ear such as acute otitis media, chronic otitis media, inflammation of the ear canal, cause in the inner ear is inflammation of the atrium, atrophy of atrial fibrillation, neuralgia, skull, broken bone. Cause of the ear, systemic causes affect the weakened ear, hypertension or hypotension of the person during premenopause, neurodegeneration, tumor of the corpus cavernosum. Objectively speaking, both the patient and the physician hear the sound in the ear or in the ears of the patient. Cries in the ear often measure the hammer of the eardrum, the croak of a broken branch or the sound of a flag. Examination shows the eardrum moving when the ear sounds, there is sudden contraction of the inner and outer condoms, the opening of the ear canal. An earwax such as an artery is a subluxation accompanied by anarrhythmia occurring in the case of aortic aneurysm or venous thrombosis in the neck, an enlarged vein, an artery narrowing. If the blood vessels in the neck are crushed, the cries will decrease or disappear. Is the cries in the ear cured? If you find the cause of the buzzing sound in your ear like the earwax, or the ear disease, the treatment is to remove the vocal component, the symptom will disappear. In addition, tinnitus can be used to treat symptoms of sedation, sympathetic nerve suppression or neurosurgery nerve cutting, stripping Jacobson strands, cutting wire 8, tying circuit if the call caused by the scene. Things to keep in mind, when you have tinnitus, sudden deafness or ringing in your ear, be alert to other nearby organ damage such as nasopharyngeal cancer or paranoid psychosis. However, tinnitus can also be found in poisoning some medications for TB treatment, therefore, when there is abnormalities in the ears need to see a specialist otoscopy for early treatment.